To play a D minor 7 flat 5 arpeggio in first inversion, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave, start by placing your forefinger on the first fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving up to the 8th fret of the 5th string. Back to the 3rd fret with my forefinger. Finally up to the 10th fret. 3rd string, 4 finger.